The pan-tropical spotted dolphin can be found worldwide in tropical and subtropical ocean waters. They are among the most abundant dolphins in the eastern tropical Pacific. They vary in size and coloration throughout their range. They typically grow around 6 to 8 feet long. These dolphins are fast swimmers, and they often engage in acrobatics or follow boats. They are quite social and often school with other dolphin species like the spinner dolphin. They can occur in groups of less than 100 to over 1,000 animals. Pantropical spotted dolphins have long, slender beaks. At birth, they do not have spots, but they accumulate them as they age. They primarily feed on squid and fish. Females reach reproductive maturity at 9 to 11 years old, and males at 12 to 15 years old. Mating and calving occur year-round. Gestation lasts about 11 months. Young are about 33 inches long at birth. They can live up to 46 years. Predators like sharks and killer whales prey on them. One of the main threats to pantropical spotted dolphins is becoming entangled or captured in commercial fishing gear. In the eastern tropical Pacific, these dolphins associate closely with yellowfin tuna. Fishermen take advantage of this association to help them locate and catch tuna more efficiently. Before more dolphin-friendly fishing practices were introduced, the eastern Pacific population was significantly reduced by massive amounts of bycatch in the tuna fishing industry. Modern-day commercial fishing is still negatively impacting their numbers. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.